What is up, everybody? Before we continue this gameplay of what I streamed yesterday, I want to see if this video alone, I want to do a challenge for y'all. And the challenge is, I want to see if we can get up to 100 subscribers, I will wax my chest. So if you want to see that, this YouTube channel has to get 100 or over 100 subscribers, but you got to turn your post notification on as well. And let me know how many people hit subscribe and turn their post notification on. What is up, ladies and gents, boys and girls? Wonderful day, fantastic day, one great day. Guys, we're still under no water still. They did fix the major leak. You will be able to see that video tomorrow at 12 Central PM. So, which when you watch this video will be about tomorrow at 4 PM. So I want to do a little different. The live stream of the game is going to be coming up at 4 p.m. And anything that I up that I do for a vlog or whatever, it will be up at 12 p.m. So you won't get two videos coming up at 4 o'clock. So make sure you watch this video tomorrow at 12 p.m. Which this video would not come up until later on tomorrow at 4. So please make sure you go check it out, guys. It's been a little struggle, really has. And supposedly they're going to be coming out Monday or Tuesday to come out and fix the water leak, fix the where we'll be able to have water. So I shoot them a message, and I didn't get no response. I called them last night because, what was it, Friday night, I did not get no sleep. My girl did not get no sleep. We've been hearing branches falling and everything else all night long. Until yesterday, I say upon about around 7 or 8 o'clock at night, they came by and stopped the major blown water that blew yesterday or day before, actually. So that video will be up at 12 tomorrow. So please make sure you go check it out. We're gonna go ahead and finish up this car mechanic. We're gonna give a little bit of break of the Call of Duty Call of Duty World War II. We're gonna give a little bit of break. I am going to find my CD, my Call of Duty of World War III, or the Call of Duty World War IV. And let me know if you want me to stream that. It's been a while since I did the Call of Duty World War III and Call of Duty World War IV. So let me see if I can find that two discs. And let me know in the comments down below of this video, of this stream. Guys, if you're watching me on Twitch right about now, please make sure you go to my YouTube channel. Everything that I upload to YouTube will not be uploaded to Twitch. Because I don't have my Twitch account to my computer. So it's kind of really hard to do it as my YouTube and do it as for Twitch. So people that's watching me on Twitch, please make sure you go to my YouTube channel and you'll see the mayhem that has been going on for about a week and a half. Guys, still no work. It's just stressful, guys. It really is. So what are we doing here? Let's see here. What are we doing? Okay, we got the rear end done. Now, let's see here. I think we're working on the front. Guys, it's been a while since I've been on this video. Okay, we're doing the motor. Okay. So I'm assuming, let me look at the tires in the back. So obviously we're going to make this a... Let me see what the gas tank, see what the fuel pump in the gas tank looks like. I think it's performance. Okay, there's nothing in the gas tank. No fuel pump. We're going to go ahead and get a fuel pump. It's got slicks on it, so we're going to go ahead and do performance. So we're going to get the fuel pump. We're gonna go ahead and put that in so we can be done with totally done. Oh no no no, we don't want that one. I'll take that back out. And I need to work on some other cars so that we can be able to upgrade and unlock some more stuff, because okay, the crankshaft, we're going to probably use the same one because we can't get a performance one. Piston controls, I think we have some in the inventory. Okay, let's see here. Do we have some piston control? I think we do. Like I said, it's been a while since I've been on this one. Piston control, yes. I think that's all we've got. But we got to get more. Oh, I got to get, see if I have any valves. Because what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to eliminate some of the stuff that we got in here to use on the cars instead of buying new ones. Because if I buy new ones, then that means okay, we don't have none of that, so we're gonna get some of those. We already have some on me, okay, so we're gonna use what we can. Rod cap. So I don't know if we're using the same ones that came out of the car or I bought these. I'm not too sure because, like I said, it's been a while since I've actually played this game. I don't want to continue to stream one game continuously, because if I do that, the view starts going down on that video. So I want to try to switch it up a little bit. I want to get a new game. There's a game that I want to get. It is the Monster Truck. We need an old pan. I'm a little rusted, guys. Okay, so crankshaft, we can actually get the performance for the crankshaft. I just want to see if we have one. Crankshaft VA. Okay, let's go to my inventory. Crankshaft. We don't have no crankshaft in there, so we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna order us a crankshaft. I think that's the crankshaft we need. Take this. We're gonna do the heads. So it's engine head V8. Okay, I do have some valves. Wait a minute, let me see if I have some on me. I think I do, but I'm not too sure. So let's play with the controller, trying to get... Okay, no. Okay. I didn't think so, but I wanted to make sure before I come all the way over here. We might not have enough. We might have to get some. Which, that's not a big deal, but I think we have enough in here to be able to handle both heads. And then we're gonna get the rocker arms. So I got one application filled out. I gotta take it in tomorrow. But I am going to continue to still stream for y'all guys. Don't. Just because I'm looking for another job doesn't mean that I'm going to quit streaming. I'm not. I'm just going to be streaming later on in the afternoon. So then once I get everything, once I get done stream, once I get a job and everything, we're going to figure out when I could be able to start streaming, and then I gotta work, upload a video and stuff like that and get it brought up for y'all. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We need 8 push rods. Hold on guys, I'll be right back. We got a little extra. Minutes in my stream, and she comes in and like, I'm ready to go. You're gonna have to wait now. Power steering pump, V8, and regular home alternator. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're gonna see if we. Intake manifold, one car. I don't think this is gonna have it, but. That's two car, we need one car. They should have it. Okay, I think I have that. I'm not gonna guarantee it, but I think we're gonna grab all these. Now we're grabbing extra stuff that we don't need. Okay, we're gonna see. Ignition wires V8. We're gonna see if we have some. I think I have some. Not too sure, like I said. But. I am going to do, I'm going to put some of this stuff in here so that I think I put some valves in there. Cam Gear V8. Cam Gear V8. What is this? Oh, I landed right on it. Didn't even know it. Timing chain. And what is it? I think it's timing chain V8. Crankshaft pulley. This one right here is about 98. I figured it'd be all right. It's not that bad. Superpine belt Now we need the A. We need the A. Okay, we need the fan. We need the fan. Need a mixing coil B. Carburetor 4-barrel. Round air filter, one carb. So it's going to be way down here at the bottom. might be up here. It might be up here. I don't think so. I think it'll be down at the bottom. Yeah, it's gonna be down here at the bottom. I come all the way down to the bottom. Alright, well now we're gonna get this Once we get this put in, we're going to lower it, put the motor in. No, it's not where I want it. This, I'm gonna put it back. I think we have the battery over here. Nope. Radiator. So we need to get a battery and brakes several. Brake booster. B for battery. Drop the oil in. So that'll be done. brakes. I think it's brake disc valve. Yeah. Do two of those. Two of those. Some suspension. I'm gonna come down here. I'm gonna need two of those. And two of those. And two of those. Two of those. Two of those. Just in case, I think we already have some, but, oh, well, there was one left. Okay, let's see B or C. Let's see. Upper suspension arm. Bottom suspension on, it's going to be at top. I think we need some more bushings. Yeah. Need some more rubber bushings. Thank you. hub. Lower it down. We're going to take it down and take it off. We're going to go ahead and get all the body parts. See what it looks like. Hellcat. Thank you. paint it. Actually, I'm going to get steering wheel ports. To a paint spray. I'm gonna paint it. We're gonna do it a flat black. I don't know if there's any kind of alrighty guys, I'm just going to go ahead and wrap it up. When we come back, we're going to be doing the drive shaft mufflers and throw it on dyno, and let's see what it does. So, it's sitting at right now 269 horsepower. That was the old motor. Like I said, some of the rubber bushings, the water pump, something like that, or like the piston rings are a little, but they're still green, so, you know, it's still going to be good. Yeah, it's still going to hold. But anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up from here, guys. I really hope y'all enjoyed. Like I said, there's another video coming up tomorrow, I think. Don't get me wrong, there's going to be this video coming up at 4 o'clock tomorrow, and then the video at 12 is going to be coming up to show y'all everything what's been going on here, not like the full week and a half, but give y'all some ideas of what's going on. So like I said, guys, I really do hope y'all appreciate the extra effort that I've proved, that I've told y'all something is new, is going to be coming out this year. So there are shirts ready. If you're interested in it, or if you're wanting me to get a PO box, but not right now, guys, not right now. I can't do enough right now. I'm only doing what I can right now. But yeah, let me know what y'all think about these videos that I'm turning around and uploading and editing and stuff like that. Most of the car mechanic simulator, there's not enough. I can't upload to React and stuff like that. But like the Call of Duty, stuff like that, GTA. If y'all want me to do a GTA deal, comment down below, let me know. Give me some ideas of GTA. There's tons of things that you can, that I can be doing on GTA. Going after somebody, blowing somebody's stuff up, you know, destroying the product, you know, you name it. Just let me know. Kicking people out of my Deluxo, stuff like that. Just give me some ideas, guys. Let me know, because I really want to do some of the GTA stuff, but I don't really know what to do.